Well, that's good stuff.
I love fruitcake.
Fruitcake?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I don't use it for doorstops. I eat it.
You eat it, huh?
I love the stuff.
We got Corky here. Hi, Corky.
Okay, I'll smile.
Okay, good. So Corky had a really bad ulcer on the ankle. Maybe we can show you. The ankle finally healed. It took like a month, right? It took months to get this better.
Four or five months,
but finally healed. So that we're very happy about that. But she was at the hospital, and then they really didn't take a look at this area where she developed, we call it a decubitus ulcer, which means you have a pressure ulcer on the heel. It was quite large, but you can see this is getting very small. She's doing a great job, even though she doesn't have a lot of circulation. You don't have a lot of circulation, Corky. That's why it's been taking longer to get better, but now it's really started getting better. So I wanted to show everybody we need to clean all this out, make it bleed a little bit, and then it kind of gets smaller now. So it's looking pretty good. We're gonna get all these layers off of it. So how you doing? You're just telling me you just had your birthday, right?
Yep.
And you are, how young are you now?
89.
89, wow. Big 90 coming up next January, huh?
Yeah, next January, wow. Another year.
So how do you feel?
Marianne will be 90 in April.
Is that right?
Yep.
Wow, big 90. Her friend named Marianne, she usually comes with, is turning 90, huh?
Yep, she's doing a lot better than I am, though.
Oh, she is, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, you look pretty good yourself.
Considering all my ailments.
Right, well, you're a fighter.
Diabetes is a bugger.
Yeah, diabetes is not a good thing. I know that. I'm aware of it every time I eat myself too. I think about...
I inherited that from my grandmother.
Oh, is that right? Oh, your parents didn't have it?
Nope.
Oh.
But my grandmother did, and I took care of her.
Oh, really? She was sick? Oh, was it tender?
Yeah.
Sorry. So she's not numb in this area. So she's pretty tender. So I'm getting rid of all these tissues that are sitting there. We call it fibrotic tissues. Your body's trying to heal the area, but it kind of gets in the way of healing because we want new cells to come underneath, but this fibrotic tissues are kind of getting in the way of healing, so that's what's going on. So I'm just cleaning out all, especially the edges, but the top layers as well. So your parents didn't have diabetes?
No.
Oh, really? Wow. That's kind of unusual to skip generation, but they can happen. Both of my parents were diabetic. So I wasn't born with the really good genes on that department. And then when I hurt my back and I couldn't sleep for months and I became weak and then I became diabetic myself. So that happened about 8 years ago. So that's when I became diabetic and I didn't realize how difficult it is to being a diabetic, you know, because everything matters, you know, what goes into your body really matters. So
yep.
I try to be careful. So, how are your diabetes these days?
Great.
No problem? Well controlled?
I stopped the insulin in August.
Oh, really?
Yep.
So, you're on insulin for a while?
I'm not taking any medication for it.
Right now?
Right now,
wow. No. Wow. How did you do it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
It just happened and I'm thankful.
Really? So your sugar doesn't go high?
It does occasionally if I cheat.
Oh, I see. What is your vice? What is your stuff that you like cheating?
Oh, what is it, my advice?
What's good stuff?
I love fruitcake.
Fruitcake?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I don't use it for doorstops. I eat it.
You eat it,
love
huh?
Love the stuff.
Mm-hmm. And then how often do you have those?
Well, once or twice a year.
Almost twice a year? Oh, that's not often.
No.
Is there something you cheat like often?
No, just, you know, a little slice. And fruitcake will last me about a month.
Oh, really? That's it? Wow, that's good.
And the key is moderation.
Yes, moderation. That's a good word, but it's hard to do. Right? What else?
Ow.
Oh, sorry. So you can tell that she's not bleeding very much, but considering she doesn't have a whole lot of circulation, she's bleeding a little bit. So I'm trying to get rid of some more of these fibroid tissue. You know, I like fruits a lot too. I try to monitor that. You know, I get a little bit of apple.
Yeah, usually my dessert is fruit.
Is that right? Yeah. Fruits are usually good for you, but it's got a lot of sugar too. So yep. I try to get more berries, like blueberries, blackberries, or strawberries. Those have a lot of fiber and less sugar. But I come from Guam, you see, where we're from the tropical island, where we have really good fruits, tropical fruits, you know, the pineapples and the papayas.
Yep.
All of those have a lot of sugar, so you should really try to avoid more of those really sweet fruits and stick to more berries. Berries are tasty too, and it doesn't have a lot of sugar. Oh, sorry. So you're breathing well, considering you don't have a whole lot of circulation going down to this area. So I'm happy that you're doing better. Do you like berries?
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh. So I recommend more, you know, berries versus other fruits like bananas or papayas, you know, the tropical ones. They have a lot of sugar and it raises sugar quite a bit. So I tell all my patients not to eat a lot of those. So I'm scraping the edge of the wound so that it can heal. This area is really good right now, but this area is somewhat difficult because she's sensitive on that area. So I'm doing a little bit more there. If you can put it clean there. So what did you do for your birthday?
I stayed home.
Where was the party?
No party. My granddaughter sent Naples rib joint for dinner.
It's closed?
And then they said cheesecake for her birthday.
Is that right? Was there a takeout?
Huh?
Restaurants weren't open, right?
It was takeout.
Takeout, huh?
So they deliver.
Oh, deliver, okay.
It's Naples Rib Company.
Oh, okay.
Down on Naples. Right,
I heard.
Before the bridge to PCA.
Down on 2nd Street.
Yeah. I heard their restaurants are going to open, right?
I don't know.
This Friday, yeah. Yeah, that's what I heard. So hopefully you can go celebrate again.
I don't know.
The best ribs, I think.
Uh-huh. Okay, now it's bleeding kind of all around it. Not bleeding a lot, but still pretty good now. It's getting a lot better, a lot cleaner on the edges. So I think this is enough of the pain I can give you. Okay, and then the ankle is doing well, so we're gonna just wrap it up. Thank you for allowing me to film this today, Corky. Thank
you. No problem.
Congratulations on your 89th birthday again.